That was his only basket of the first half. But thankfully, there was Myron Strong. Myron Strong came strong. A little bit later, another steal. This time he flushes it home. UTEP ties the game at 4.
Myron Strong.